Messages of condolence and condemnation are pouring in from leaders across the world following the assassination of Haiti's president. The killer or killers shot and killed Jovenel Moïse and shot and wounded his wife at their residence early this morning. The international airport is closed tonight as authorities have declared a state of siege. In January, Moïse told a Spanish newspaper he believed a lot of people wanted to kill him because of his policies and reforms.